And you know, they bonded out of jail yesterday. They're set to appear in court here behind me here in just a few hours. Now, take a look here at the video on the screen. Police say Ja'Cory Williams, Dustin Thomas, and Antone Beard used the fake money at the Shell gas station in Fayetteville. According to the police report, Beard asked the cashier to change six $50 bills for three $100 bills. The three told police they paid for items with cash, but didn't know the money was fake. For now, we're live here in Fayetteville. I'm John Paul, 4029 News.
The hearing will begin at 7:45 today.